Carmina's been the chillest person to me. I think she walks around with a few...
Hey,
hey there. Gotta be other places in the world that are doing as well as we are. Things were going just fine with this massive fucker. Never had many friends growing up, so I got used to talking to myself out loud. We don't have a whole lot. Days are getting warmer, but it's still damn chilly once the sun sets. Nights used to be quiet, and now everywhere you go, those freaks have their bright lights and loud music. It's bittersweet, but at least one person survived the crash, and that person is paying dividends.
You got the twins' attention. Sorry about that. There's a series of treacherous caves nearby. There's stories of some buried treasure in them, but most people who go in there never come back out.
For me to listen, before we get caught up fixing some other mess.
I think this place is what they call a fixer-upper.
surprising to see so many electric lights together again at those highwaymen forts.
Honestly, didn't think Carmina would come back.
I'll never get tired of looking.
You're making me bite my tongue.
I'm good, let's go.
Rides always make me a little nauseous.
Christ almighty, thanks. Someone's open fire!
Moving to a better spot.
Help me! Please, somebody help me!
Thank you.
switching spots.
Mr. Jerome and Ramon have been ambushing the highwaymen from an old silo over that way. But I haven't heard from them in a while. I bet Jerome would love to team up with a fighter like you. Hope you're settling in here, okay?
Let's ride. Thought that was it for me. We'll need that sooner or later.